taking a bath. Oh, the letter D took a bath. Now it's very nice and shiny. With the letter D, you can spell that. We still need an A and another D. This is an A. And this is the D. Wait a second. That's not how you spell dad. It says bad. But if you turn around the B, it's the letter D. Now it's much better. Now it says that. So easy.